1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 Romeo and Mikey.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Fine.
Come see us. Fait taper dans la musique, l'exhibit. L'exhibit on SBS's Paradise FM at 25 minutes to 12. We have a local sports news coming away pretty soon, and in the studio I have two friends. It's Romero and Mikey. How are you doing?
Fine, fantastic.
So you're enjoying your holidays in the Seychelles. How you find Seychelles?
Seychelles is the best.
It's number one.
So is the first time you're in Seychelles?
No.
You're coming back?
No. we will stay here.
Tell me, you have the chance to go to Praline and all the islands?
Yes, we did.
So, but talk.
Yes, I speak. Actually, I have to say, I love it here. It's just brilliant, excellent, great people, very kind, very clean. Just fantastic.
Yeah, and Mahé is much better than Praline.
Yeah.
Much better. Mahé is the top, it's number one.
So how before you came to holidays, how you came across Seychelles?
So actually it was my dream for 23 years, and when I was 13, a small girl, I saw the pictures of the Seychelles and I said, once in my life I will visit the Seychelles, and it's really a dream came true and I'm very happy here.
So you definitely recommend your friends and family,
yes,
to come back in Seychelles?
Yes, for sure, yes. Come back and stay here and always come here. Fantastic.
And Mikey, I think you have a special song that it's a classic song that you like, eh?
Yeah, and I have a special song, and I have to say one thing you have to do in Seychelles is to meet the fantastic, fabulous, and the only one, Mr. Owen Payet playing Dreadlock Holiday.
Thank you, Mikey, and thank you, Romero.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, man!
Yeah!
I told you!
Cool, Seychelles. Paradise affair.
Yeah, man. Concentrating on truck and right. I heard a dark voice beside of me. And I looked down in a state of fright. I saw four faces, one mad, a brother from the gutter. They looked me up and down a bit and turned to each other.
Yeah, yeah.
I say,
I don't like reggae. No, no,
I love it.
Oh, like reggae.
Son, regala. Yes. Me lo voy a poner porque soy verde.